Hey, what's going on, guys? Graham Cracker Gaming here, back with another video, and I guess kind of a long stream, or a live stream, I guess you could say. So, basically, this video is my perspective of the iRacing Daytona 500 that happened back on the 14th. I ran both the fixed and open setup. The one you're seeing right now is the open setup video. I figured I'd do it, set this as a premiere, pretty much, and let it go as a longer video than what I usually do. I usually don't try to make really long videos, but they just end up becoming so long. So, I guess kind of my fault, but at the same time, I'm probably not doing stuff right. But I wanted to get these two videos out, and I just have not had the time to really sit down and edit them, especially when I have pretty much a almost 4-hour video, pretty much. So I'm pretty much just gonna leave it as is and maybe edit it later down the road. I'm not sure. Next year I'm definitely gonna be live streaming the races I race in. So but anyways, so this is the open setup Daytona 500 on iRacing. The next video that will come out will be the fixed setup, and then the one after that is the race that I ran with the majors, garage, Daytona 500, and yeah, I'm pretty sure when it comes to 12 hours of Sebring, the next time I do something like this for longer videos, I am gonna try live streaming it. I do want to get a better mic, a better, maybe a camera too, so you're not just seeing a screen the whole time. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I'm sorry if that it's really longer than it should be, but please do support the living heck out of this video, because these were fun to do, and I'm definitely going to be doing more on iRacing, that's for sure. And yeah. So, subscribe if you want to see more, leave a like if you really enjoyed, and comment down what you want to see next on either iRacing or other games. And yeah, and I will see you all next time. Have a good day.
Holy shit, is it actually going to load? It wouldn't get caught, it's actually loading. Holy shit.
Okay, so I'm not sure if I'm running too much tape. I'm gonna cut down on brake bias. Basically, I know I'm not gonna do it on this race, so I'm basically just gonna do what I can in this. Alright, tune that down a little?
Okay, we're good.
What are you doing, Dom?
God damn it. Alright, time to go to a backup.
Nice. Dropping a lot of fluid. We have to fix it.
Hey, it was actually fits for in that. That was pretty good. Why am I feeling? Why'd you do that? Alright, so. How's that from the right side? I can't see. Okay. Right side looks fine. I might have to lower the left or up the right side suspension. Do that. Make sure no. Keep it like that, and then this one. Past. Once we load a track bar on the left side.
What? Yet?
Get you back here, bud.
Yep. Okay.
You're an absolute goose. You can't even make it out of the pit, you wanker.
Huh? Who are you talking to?
Bruh. There are no deals, they're just discussing.
Give me a second, I'll find
time. You're doing Q on that. Chris.
Yeah, no, I thought you were going to talk to me for a second. What?
This is the guy that followed the car.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, no, it is the right side. Okay. Alright, raise the air out for a little, I guess. Do 350. I'm a little bit picky. Just raise the air pressures up. Fuck. I'll try it like this for a second. I'll see how it is for speed wise, and then if it doesn't do anything, I'll go ahead and instead. Look at this content. Man. I know some time to do a library, a couple library, but still, what? Oh no, my brother, what are you doing? Brother. Damn, that's a hard hit.
I'm putting in this lap number 55, just so you know.
We're not too bad in draft, so. And that's all that's really good. Well, maybe, sort of. If I can get single car runs, that'd be pretty good. But this is quite a bit of packs open. Alright. Sit on the right now. 1 second. Yeah. Let's see how this goes.
side.
I'm a Dallas. The Windows decided to reset all of my audio stuff. I should know better than to do Windows updates before they grade.
Yeah, should know better than that.
I just tried to help you.
they're kind of behind this push, man. They're getting loose.
Go low.
I have no clue what the hell that was about. And I was trying to let off and the freaking guy just kept pushing me. Okay, hold on. Oh. Let's see how that was.
Just a heads up, 404, you just went down for about a second there, turn one.
Thank you.
There's a 404 car knockdown joke there. But I'm not clever enough to use.
Yeah, 404, you shouldn't be able to find me at all, really, should you?
Is it me, or I have the rear end lower than a lot of these guys? I might have to raise up a whole lot. The driver was cool and smooth with that rear end. I have the ride height, rear ride height so low it's not working out in the corners.
It heads up 35 hitting in. Maybe this isn't a question I should be asking like a minute before the session goes official, but
holy crap! 48 here.
Enough fuel. Does more tape mean better fuel mileage?
Yes, it does.
Yeah, 10-4. I just never signed it out myself. Thank you.
Now, is he telling the truth or is it for real? Oh, great, man. I can't get the
flip. Yeah, good luck with your flip, guys.
Yeah, let me put that back up to 4. It's down to 250. Okay. I don't know how else to fix the cross weight. It's going to be terrible. Okay. Yes. Okay, let's try this. You're going to have a little bit of practice for first and then see how it goes. I don't know. Let's just hope it goes well. Also, yes, I've had the 1998 Daytona 500 in the background playing the whole time. So. Wait, did we get shared setups?
Thank you.
Here, save the engine.
Now, where's my pit down here? Oh, God. It's still away. Oh, God. How is it? Oh God, what the fuck is that lag? Like? Like that right side's still dragging. Or left side actually. Left side's dragging. I'm gonna raise the air pressures up and hope for the best. Here we go, 200 laps, 500 miles. Where are we starting? 13th.
Radio check, over.
Yep.
I got you. Thank you, Kevin. Got you, Jeff. Thank you. You're good, Adam.
I'm gonna see how crazy it gets up here. If it gets too crazy, I'm dropping
Wait,
back.
I'm raising the wrong thing. Shit.
You have to field and qualify.
Come on, shit.
So it's good numbers because I try to run a slower lap. It's like, if you try to pull it back, I'm 15. So.
Alright, do that. Okay. Alright, it'll do. That 20 seconds is great. Go. Okay.
You have 7 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
I barely am getting used to any. Alright, I'm on the inside here. Think about that. Alright, I'm thinking when we get a chance, I'm going to drop to the back.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
Sorry, I forgot to keep just
left
the engine.
You good? Yeah, me too, sorry.
A lot of laps, guys. Let's give a little bit of room. A lot of laps.
Yeah.
If I get a chance to, I'd like to drop down to the back if I get an opening.
I'm going on the apron on the top one. You can go straight to the back.
You're in and out. You're okay right now. Yep, you're solid right now. You ain't disappeared yet.
Green flag, green flag.
That'd be nice.
I'm not even driving wide open, I'm just feathering it, keeping the cushion.
Stop checking up, man.
Yeah, 24. I'm not even wide open. I'm just feathering it, keeping this cushion. Okay, stay calm when we run about 3/4 throttle right now.
I'm trying to run straight, Kyle, but I'm also still waking up. That was a good table over to that.
I've been watching the pack. I feel they're like swerving in and out of line and slowing the pack down. I think that's a talking shit checker.
Yeah, it's a little weird.
Now, five's the lap down. He's up here with the leaders. I get why you wanted to get a little draft, but wow.
Go to the back of the
track. That's what I did.
Single point out.
Yeah, I'm running fourth right now. If it gets too crazy, I'm dropping that.
Agreed there, sir. Agreed.
Right back in the top.
I'm pretty comfortable running single file as long as I can curl off in it.
Yeah. I'm trying to get myself a cushion on the side.
Big
trip.
Three,
stay on the bottom. You're outside.
Not a little spicy.
Before you come down.
Someone say something about the 19th. You reckon you want
yellow. Bottom single file. Get road
is closed. There's one's on the outside trying to dive into the inside.
Well, I appreciate you leaving the space.
Well,
yeah,
now you can get
back
on the lead lap.
I'm slugging on the back, because I'm blowing up to someone try to make it single file. I'm trying to figure out what file was supposed to go.
Left
has damage.
Why are we going so slow, guys? Just trying to catch the pace, like, surely. Wake up.
Well, I'm awake. Come on.
Let's go, guys.
Peter, have we caught the pace coming in?
Pit road is now open.
Yes, we have.
Yeah, pace comes in turn 3, going to turn 4 now. So here's the
shutting the car on and off save fuel?
Yeah. If you're clutching the two and holding the clutch, yeah.
Got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Pit road is closed.
Like, how is the six car loser going into turn one by himself on the outside, drives all the way down to the inside, and then never stops him?
That's just talent.
Obviously, he has to download an account DLC in the forum or something. I also don't know how you are also in the series as a rookie, but there he is as well.
Is he really a rookie?
Yeah, I'm a entry that says, what do you call it? Like, what? I'm gonna go see what it says again. It says...
Okay, that was so weird.
Damn, I've been on here 11 years. I feel old.
Yeah, it says rookie division. So, yeah, that's pretty sad. Can't hold the wheel going in the turn when it takes corner by himself. That takes talent.
How do you get in this session? Steve's life session.
Probably safety rating, or I-rating actually, what am I thinking?
It's hard telling, he might be driving with a keyboard. You don't know.
Coming up high on your 11. Or a controller.
Yep, that's right, Bryce. Or a controller.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Good, please don't run me over. Yeah, can we try to get the new file again? That'd be great.
That would be nice.
Yeah, right, though. Looks like he just like lost a tire or something. That's how bad it looks. He's just falling out in front of everybody in the back there. Quite a few of us.
At that point, I'd probably just say I was tired.
Give plenty of room in the start, guys. Plenty of room in the start. No need to hurry. I'm surprised we got 15 in, but that's cool.
Get ready, go green.
I know, that's pretty good.
Pop, man, pop.
Base car is leaving. Green, green, green. Got one inside.
The wreck and check up, check up, check up, check up, please. The wreck's on quick, the caution didn't even know it's coming up.
No caution, or there is a caution?
None, because we can't go 10 seconds for that record. We can go green long enough.
Well, if you guys also operate, it's just time to call it.
I got the 12, I'm giving myself a little bit of a cushion.
You're good. I'm just following 27.
Big check up after the trial.
Yep, 10-4. I'm barely wide open.
Yeah, 10-4. I'm taking that pretty heavily today, so I don't know if I'll be able to try. I guess. Got one in the grass, I'm hoping it keeps it down.
Sorry, sir, you didn't check that card.
You're in the right. No spotter with you on here. Sorry, I didn't think about turning this cord on. I will turn it on when I go to the next yellow.
Yeah, come on. Just run your line, man. I'm not looking to really push you right now. Long race, so just run your line. Don't worry about me.
higher tempo, right?
Yeah.
I'm taking that pretty heavily, so you're going to be getting closer to output. Get going. Quick.
Nine car, why are you being so aggressive, man? Not even 50 laps to the
end. I'm on the same strategy. There. And David. We got two cars up here running 5x5. I'll never understand how a plate track will think it works. When we hit, guys, give a little bit of room. We're all going to stack up. About a 9. More. Sorry.
But,
guys, just for... You can't hold the line for shit, brother. It doesn't say that he scared you. If we can all over the place, now you blame my engine, brother. Thanks very much. Good job. That's how we got a couple of clones up here. Can't see them yet. They're low. Oh, we got blocking the track go way, way high, way high.
A lot of single file. Lift road is closed.
Yeah, you know, green flag stop.
So much for a green flag stop.
Gotcha. We still gotta catch up. Come on. Slow on backstretch. 7 car, what are you doing? You got to catch up with the pace car, buddy.
Y'all getting tires or just fuel?
I swear, some of these people that run these races do not have a brain at all. Oh, I hear you there. Yeah, same thing. Looks like the 9 just lost all his talent. They're going to turn 1. Whoever said he popped your motor. Yeah, no.
No. We waited so long till the road was closed. And it's freaking, we were so far back, it seemed like it was the right lap when it opened.
Yeah, I've been watching because I've done too much still left of repairs, and he's been blocking and jumping out of line and diving back in at the last possible second, so watch out for him.
Why would you stop in the middle of the fucking track, you goddamn moron?
Catch up 26,
Boy.
Come on, James, so we don't get black flag.
Get
now. Where the fuck is there? Shit! I missed my freaking pin. Pin. Fuck.
Yeah, dude, that guy was right in the end.
Get some pin shot.
He's telling me to let you by, David.
Fuck.
And David is telling me to let you by.
If you newcomers are up front, we have been single file this whole race, so keep it going.
That's it, go!
Mic check.
Got it.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside. Red on 29, job on. Get stop 29, job.
Twenty-one and 31 is not telling you to pass.
Get stop 23, job.
Nah, but it tells me to catch up to you. It just says catch the 14, so you're good. I got to drop to the end penalty too, so.
Catch up 23, John.
I feel bad, man. I baited you to pit too. I thought it flashed open right as I was pitting, so I don't know. That was my mistake. Yeah, look, you wouldn't have pit if I didn't pit.
Get ready, going green.
All right, let's stay patient here.
7 car, we gotta get going a little bit.
Green, green, green. That car is a lap
damn,
down.
Damn, 7. Getting screwed over by a fellow Paul.
Thank you, 3.
Thank you, Scott.
You're welcome, buddy.
Outside.
one minute I was on the track, next minute I was sliding.
You are damaged. I don't know if you want to leave the pack. Got one outside. That car is not a lead lap car. They're outside. Thank you for the push. Now we're going. Probably going high. What was that, Kyle?
Car down, a little
swerving
back here.
Some
guy got loose.
Four
car outside.
Hey, I'm looking for me or someone else? Last car side by side. 1 mile an hour car.
That's
all right. Who did he take out there?
I'm
the only one that doesn't understand Kyle.
No, he's all muffly. I am or Kyle?
Kyle.
You look good. Kyle's muffly. Yeah, it kind of sounds like he's in the car.
That car is not a loose left car. Outside. That car is not a loose left car. This side.
That Hey, Paul, relax, man. I don't want to get wrecked.
Please check out the screen.
Thank you. Not even 25% there, so I'm gonna take a deep breath. Really hard to understand it, Kyle. Sorry, man. We got a big smoker in turn two. He's low. Now he's high. That corner is not a left corner.
Yeah, he's smoking for the entire corner. Front left is fucked up, not good.
Long. Now,
oh, from damage or from... That cars are slow, they're holding bottom so far. Oh god. Not about back. Oh god, that car is not a weak left car. That car is not a weak left car. I'd rather hold the line with two quick claws back in there than ever did.
Yeah, I know, this end guy was just mad.
Every 2 years, you're going to keep trying to hit somebody, won't you?
Let me leg off the brake there, number three.
I don't know who this fun thing is on the other side, but what the fuck are you doing, dude? He's just having to go through while we're doing a lap call and board me.
Hold on.
I appreciate you for not taking me out.
It was close. I'm trying to turn up on my relative. Like, what? How are you holding me up like this on the outside? Congrats. We are catching the leaders here. I'm at 275 shape and I'm leading this pack. It's 275 oil.
on that damn apron. I hate that thing. I don't know, who put that there?
Well, Levin, someday you might learn how to drive.
Picked up the leaders.
There must be a bunch of people using all the same setup because they all have the wheel cranked about 15 degrees to the left and they don't ever turn the wheel. And they're doing the same thing. All of them spin out like that, just entering the corner. 11, 6, I've seen a couple other ones do it too.
That's my second time today being forced into the wall by some dude just losing it all by himself.
Well, I'm just have 31 seconds to my 31 minutes to repair, so.
Paul, Kyle, David, awesome job back there, man. You're flying.
Yeah, so close. A couple more laps, but I would have caught the pack somehow.
Oh, we were going. I was watching the relative. It was about a quarter second at least a lap.
Pit road.
Yeah, Paul, did you say you were running about 275 oil or water temp or?
Yeah, my oil, I was at 64 tape.
Damn. I had to run more tape then, I don't know.
Oh no, definitely not. I was not planning on being behind the car. If I was behind the car, I would have blown up. I was probably within a lap.
Yeah.
On the road again.
Honestly, the 30s is more realistic if they're going to be close.
Come around, you 7.
Catch the 14, Chop. Pass the 30, Chop.
Come around, you 30.
Chop, there he got the lucky dog. Lift him past on the
outside. Yeah, 34, you had to something.
Lucky dog outside.
Lift off 36, cowboy.
Yeah, I've been running your corner for an hour. This is going pretty good. I like it.
Catch off 36, cow.
Where's the base come?
Where's the pace car? Turn 3.
Thank you, Kyle.
No problem. Alright, if anyone else is coming in at some point, they would just take right sides.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside, catch up 20, 5, chop. Lift up 20, 5, cowboy.
Point guy is supposed to be on the outside.
All right, remember, let's be patient here. Let's get single file, single filed out again.
Let's hope so.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, this thing's been going there like that all day, and freaking, let's keep it like that.
It's not quote-unquote racing, but I'd rather bide the end than race now.
We got a bad blinking car. Is it Charles? Holy moly.
Ready? Pace cars in. Green, green, green.
Turn it to your thing, you know. It's
pretty hot. Clear.
Sorry about that, Sam. Everyone told us the same time crash because that car never got going at all.
Got the clear so much focus. Sorry, bud.
You absolutely cannot trust the clear. By the time that clear comes out, at least a half second is passed. How fast is the lead pack going? We're at 179. 201.
Oh shit.
12 after.
Whoever's behind the five, we're gonna have to push a little harder.
Dick, don't be afraid to push. Let's just get up there.
Cool, I'm gonna stick a blend with you. I can't push this because I'm at a way high range. Sorry, man. Let's see, I'll pull back in. Yeah. About as close as I can run on that 280. Oh, come on, fight, what are
you doing? Got one outside.
You're out there.
Low.
Always gonna be a rat low.
Get to the bottom. Good stop. Outside.
Wrecking. Up in two.
Up
in two? Ooh, it's
safe.
That
car is
a lot down. I'm like a Mac. I didn't think it was going to charge me. Charge for me.
Good guy. Someone get down. All right.
Go away.
Clear inside.
Lights off, we're going to park there. Look how much space the
train, I should say.
faster than what I am. There you go, sir. Keep pushing.
Well, I'm just behind that huge bag on the 31, and I've got a bit of damage, so I can't do anything.
Step there,
Sal.
Stay up there. 15,
that car is a lap down. Got one outside. That car is not a left car. Clear. Outside.
You got it. Thanks for
I'm happy to try and get around you if you want to push your meat, so you just make some straight levels.
I'm sorry, mine started to form, Peter.
Breaking down the front, Chris.
Little flag it out, line up single file. Pit road is closed.
What up?
How lucky can we get?
Holy shit. Don't walk the track. 15, cowboy.
Way to check up there, everyone. Yeah, what the... Yep.
Pretty sure that Doug Hawk can hold a straight line down that back straight for us.
Serious, man?
Six, I'm sorry, but you have driven like a fucking idiot for the last 15 laps.
I'm telling you, that six car has a setup. He doesn't even turn the wheel and turn for him, so I was watching his onboard when I had my repairs. He spun out and never even turned the wheel back to the right time to save it.
I got two fucking lap down cars trying to side draft me for no apparent reason. I'm trying to tell them to push me so we can catch you guys, but apparently nobody understands how racing works.
How about you listen to this butter, fucking penis?
I'll go ahead and take tires, see how it goes.
I can't hear you from your deep bumping, mate. You should retire.
I did it again. Oh, God damn it.
Lucky dog come around, guys. Thank you, thank you.
Damn it! This is gonna cost me. God damn it.
You can pass someone down speed row, pit lane, if they're not doing the speed limit, right? On the right?
That's
as far as
dumb.
I know you can.
Guess you're good.
Oh, I messed up that pit stop.
Pit stop 22.
I just can't see where my pit stall is. That 22? Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm.
check up on front stretch, check up on front stretch.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside, catch down 14, Kyle.
Five, we might go in low for a second time to have it. Five, do you mind going low so I can pass you?
35, can you catch up to the baseball, please?
Oh my god! I say, what the hell am I staying behind?
Can you catch up to the pace car, please?
This dude about to try and jump the star.
What is this guy doing?
Getting ready here, getting ready. Pace car's in. Green, green, green. Got one inside. Two inside.
Bring it down, bud. There you go.
Thank you, buddy.
Are you fast enough to keep up the pressure a little bit?
Yes, I'm not sure there's any way.
Reckon in three, reckon in three. Check up big time, hard, hard wreck. Check up, please, check up.
Brake, back to the beer, use the brake.
Go with 25.
Yeah.
Who was the guy that hit me after 8 checkouts? 23. Who was that one?
What the hell happened?
23.
Who's the guy that hit the white and red car after 8 checkouts?
I had that same move.
Hey, whoever was saying about who hit them, I don't think anyone's gonna mic up about that one. They just want to go through all the wrecks for some reason, so.
The wreck was, it was over. Caution was out for like freaking 8 seconds. And they come
to the road is now open.
Oh, I know. It's ridiculous. No one wants to slow down, hit the brakes for 4 or 5 seconds just so then they can try to see how many cars they can pass in the yellow or whatever. I never understood it.
Yeah.
Hey David, how's the damage on the rear end?
Oh, there's a big one.
Maybe it was him.
Let me get up here to you, bud. I got a pet, Kyle. I got the lucky dog, so I gotta go and get fuel.
Hey, 410, I think I might have been me. I was going to the grass. I got pushed to the grass. I was on the brake.
Yeah, your left rear smashed in pretty good. Whole back end is pretty out of shape, man.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I got like, I got 8 minutes to repair.
Come on, catch up, boy.
I'm glad
Spotter says left rear quarter and a little bit of left rear spoiler damage. You should be okay in a draft.
Alright, I appreciate that.
Cowboy.
Well, there's the big one.
What's my damage hit like, Kyle?
Your ASN is fucked.
Thank you. I want to know what happened up front, because why were we too wide there? I'm curious.
I don't know, 35 was getting racy, wanted the lead, I guess.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside.
Yeah, it seems like ever since we got past lap 50, everyone's been getting a little racy.
Me and 35 were already down in line before that happened. Long before that happened.
It wasn't 35, it was two people on the outside.
Yeah, it's 33 and 2. 2 pushed 33, going, gave him a big bump going into the corner. And you know you don't hit there.
Top 26.
Had to hit me again.
Trying to save as much fuel as I can while I'm up
go
here.
Go 36. Go. Go.
How does the back end look now?
Three, I can help you push to the front.
Looks about the same, but you should be okay, man.
Get ready, going green.
Come back, bud.
from the 30, but you can go any faster. 3.7 or 4.
Green, you're in third.
Please don't push me, man. There's nowhere to go. There's nowhere to go. Go ahead and go by. That worked out real great for us, man. Back on front trip.
Keep digging. That car is not a blue lap car. Outside, with the stop.
Four pavements left.
Not gonna finish this, right?
Good day, 27. We should push you. Good, I got this back.
Good day, I'm 26. I was trying to help you there a little couple laps ago, but I have no way of pushing the car. So I don't know why I thought I would.
You're all good. We'll just keep moving here and get ourselves back in this race.
I'm in the pit, this lap for field. I'm in the Darren in this lap.
push, David. We're going to push.
Separate and make sure we're all keeping up and helping each other.
But this guy here, I can't push him because he won't stay static.
It only took for like a half second.
That car is a lap down.
Hey, it appears clear.
Clear. That car is a lap down. Got one outside. Clear.
Whoa!
That car is not a weak left car.
Got one right side.
Still there. That car is not a weak left car.
Yeah, no, no, no.
turn just ahead.
I don't really see too much, no, it looks cracked up.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
Jesus Christ.
Let me know if we move by him. Be ready to check up hard, but very late. I'm up wrecking me earlier, watch out, man. I had to
get that out of the whole pack.
Just came right down on me. What the hell?
25, freaking good luck. 25, freaking good luck.
25, freaking good luck.
See if I can't coast it. Shit!
No! 26. Are you kidding me?
Please, no.
Wow. I was waiting for the 7 to drive through me, and he finally did it.
Go ahead, 30. Go ahead, 30. Take my spot. I don't want to...
Come on, please make it, please make it, please make it.
That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down.
Just hold the brake,
that car is not a lead lap car.
Nah.
That car is not a lead lap car.
Shit.
I'm just here to help push you guys.
That car is not a lead lap
car.
Car
stop on the apron
of
turn
4,
let you guys know, leaders.
That car is not a lead lap
car.
Well,
I just went again.
That car is not a lead lap car. That car
is a lap
down.
Yeah, my engine just went up.
That car is not a lead lap car.
Is gonna pit next lap. Anybody else going in?
That car is not a lead lap car.
Be aware, slow car in the pits. I'm blowing up. I'm trying to just coast to my pit. God damn it.
Well, 7, I appreciate all that terrible pushing.
31 fucking,
Nineteen fitting in this time.
Number 32 going in this time.
Damn it.
21 this time, 21 this time.
Fucking 15.
31's pitting with leader.
9, I fucking hate that. That sucks. Sorry, guys. Guess I won't be winning the Daytona 500 this year. Damn it. Well, at least the open setup. I am going to be running the fixed setup later tonight, which I will record that. I'm going to be racing with my cousin, so, yeah. Let's hope that one goes better. This one sucks.
David, I'll push, buddy.
Damn. I didn't notice my oil was going up.
Leader spitting now.
I don't even know if it was even...
Man, 26, why did you have to hook it back right? Why didn't you just hold the brake back there?
Yellow.
What
the
fuck was that?
Yeah, you do. 35. Fuck. It wasn't a red
whole
time.
That was close, David.
I didn't even know about it.
I'm at a loss for words.
How long has it been like that? I couldn't tell.
That was a little sketch there, David.
Since lap 100, shit.
Dude, wow. Hey, a hell of a job running all race there, Doug. Heck of a job at the very beginning. Appreciate you coming down pit road right there as well. We'll keep it clean to the end, man.
Yeah, the only thing I'm going to be good for is a push, so I got a little bit of front end damage.
What happened?
Oh, that's all right. I got a Charlotte setup in here. I didn't realize it wasn't a fixed setup. It's a fucking open setup race. Last setup I had in here was Charlotte, so I'm running around here with a mile and a half setup in.
Oops.
And that means no picture plate, though.
Oh, what the hell? I said I'd be until later tonight, around 9 o'clock, I think.
What on earth happened there?
35 came down on 30.
I don't know, but there was only 1.1 gallon bucket. Wow.
I just thought, you know, the leader is going to be pitting, so I think cars wanting to get the wave around.
Yeah, for now, my race is done. I'm going to see if I can't try to finish it out, but I don't know. I got like 27 minutes left of repair.
Yeah, that's when my race started. So, at least you had a little bit more of a chance.
Yeah, it just sucked. I got into the 15 and I didn't realize my oil was going up already.
35, you have a spotter, dude?
Hold on a second. I'm gonna see if I can't do this. Which one is it? This one.
Yeah, 31-22, we still got a long way to go here, man. So if y'all want by me on the start, just go by. No need to push me. I'll let you by.
I'm content with riding.
Where's that pit car?
There you go. Just about entering. It's basically center 3 and 4.
That just sucks. What's the pitch? Oh! I can't change my mirrors! My in-game mirrors. I didn't realize that. Shit. You're learning something new every day. see if I can't get my pitch.
Oh, I'm not. I lost it again.
Do it like that. And down. There we go. Shit, man, I didn't realize I could do that.
Trying to check up here.
Well, I guess we just watched the rest of this race.
Thank you,
Dominique.
Green,
green, green.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice
two
for me for
this car, so
that one's lagging.
What was that, though? Whoever car is trying to fly.
Actually, where's 14? Where's my boy? Where is my boy? Where is he? Where is he? There he is, Paul. Go get it, Paul. shout out to Paul, man. This guy's good. I like it. God, why are we getting so racy? So I'm gonna drop my game audio real quick. It's not so loud in my ears. Sound. Here we go. What's left? Still 20 minutes. Okay. Hang in there, Paul.
25, going high for the leaders.
Looks like the back just got smaller.
Gonna wreck there, you bet. I'll let you have it.
Oh my god. Gotta censor that car.
Thanks for letting me in, Paul.
No problem. Check up a little bit.
Jesus, why do we keep lagging? This is going to look on with number 3, I guess. He's not really lagging, as far as I know. 31.
Hey, 19, I don't know how we're gonna be pushing because I'm so damaged. My front end, so I'm gonna go down.
Alright, thank you. Well, my front end's pretty killed too. From at least what I see in the car, I don't know how it is on the outside, but.
I don't know how you're so fast with no front end like that.
Dude, how many fucking times am I gonna get driven through?
So Ford, how bad is the damage actually?
Lucas, can we whatever?
We got it this time. Who covers up the lanes?
Checking up in 3.
What was this pack? Nope. Somebody was, sitting somewhere.
Woo!
can't tell. Well. How's my boy doing? Can I come in? Why is it whenever they get to here, it just lags? Whenever you're on a... What?
So, you know, pit road, checking up in 3 and 4.
Second right now.
Come on guys, I'm the fast, I need to catch the control on for it.
Go.
Again, guys, I'm in no rush. We still got a long way to go.
You have 3/4 of the field that are probably underpowered, plus probably just you and 5 others.
And that still doesn't matter. You can still race like an idiot, no matter what lap you're on or how bad your car is. So,
mm-hmm.
If you want by me, just go around. I'll let you go.
That's my shirt. How the hell do you say your name?
26, where are you?
Pace car's in. Green.
Gone, I guess. I can't tell if it's lagging or if it's me lagging or who's lagging. It's everyone else. Like, everyone else just keeps going away in one spot. And I don't know who it is. See? Watch, they're gonna come back! Oh, no, they all disappeared again. What is this lag? I don't understand. Thank you.
for you, buddy.
Sitting here watching. But this is a good reason. I'll admit that. Still got a long ways to go.
Yellow flag is out. Incredible.
One spot, couple of them swung around exiting two, one is on his roof.
What the hell? Where's the yellow? What did he say? Oh, what the? Oh, Tang got loose. Good! Hamak's a bitch, ain't it? This is what you get for what you did to me earlier. Ooh, Jesus, he almost hit him. Good. That's what they get for what they did to me earlier. Again, it gets in the bus stop game and it just goes away. What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake! No! This might go up now, you!
Come on, number 27.
Shit. I'm coming, I had to pee.
Keep getting outside line, even though I like to want to do a single file.
Pace car's in. Green, green, green.
Let's try this again. Two more minutes and another 37 seconds. So we're almost there. There it is. Still 22nd. Bunch of lucky dogs.
On the back stretch, I'll get down on the apron. Okay. I don't want to be up here.
That's fine with me.
Understandable. Have a good day. I just realized that guy is running a Star Wars library. Nice.
I'm just gonna be hanging out right here, Paul. So if you guys get around and want to take a seat, you guys can.
If you're wanting 29.
And we're all done. God damn it, the freaking pussycat car is lean. Oh my god.
Two car, if you want by, let me know. I don't want to wreck.
Oh, 36, okay. Okay. Oh, what the? What just happened? What is going on? Why, well, I gotta look under the 22. 22, 20. Oh, is 22 not even on the lead lap?
That's it, go!
What? Shit. We're back in it, boys. Oh, now 23rd, I gotta make up the lap. Fuck. Coming back out. Don't give me a freaking black or freaking pissed out penalty, please. I don't know how much my car is repaired. Let's see. Oil temp's doing good. See if we can't get back up to speed. Maybe not. Car is doing 170. Well, I may have still trying to get up to speed. Who knows? Alright, yep. Yes! Okay, my car looks like it's good. We gotta keep an eye on that oil temp. Yeah, guess what? I ain't staying behind you fucks. See ya.
Got one inside.
I'm better off on my own.
Inside. Clear to the bottom.
That's it. I'm better by myself than in the draft of them slow cars. If I could just get some drafting help, that'd be great.
Big checkup, big checkup.
Ooh. Hello, 22. Hello, 24. I am coming for you. Not in that way. Not. Come on, guys. Come on. No. Just stop. Alright, oil temp looks like it's staying good at a nice 252. So we're good for now. Where's the leaders at? 9 seconds, okay.
On the road again, pick up, and I was running out of room too.
Aww.
I'm going to be.
Okay, we're going to get on the road again. Sorry, I had to finish that for you, whoever's saying that. Staying up top unless you're gonna draft with me. Oh, well, you're a wicked damage, 24. Okay, back to 22nd.
Good check up there a second ago, Alan. I appreciate the room.
Look at my neighbor's from. Should be coming up behind any second.
I really don't know what that number 35 is doing. 3 laps down.
Leaders, I'm saying hi.
Once we get out of the corner, I'm gonna go up to the top. Let these guys go and I'll try to fall in.
That's how you do that.
That was scary. Nice job.
Got one inside.
Losing it.
Stay right there. Clear inside. Inside.
A lot of motion, but it really helps fill the back end go.
Got one inside. Stay right there. Clear to the bottom. Got one inside. Keep it on top. Clear inside.
Yeah, I thought we was doing it right there.
Got
buddy.
One inside. Keep high.
I just felt it start to drift and I lifted it, just seemed to collect itself.
I was just trying to hold it up there for you guys. I'll go higher.
Yeah. Nice save there, okay.
Number 4.
22. 22 just came right up on me. I was not expecting that.
Yeah, these black cars are getting all progressive.
Yeah, sorry about that. 25 just checked up a bit. Just wondering up there. Probably bad. Still good.
It's definitely coming, another yellow. Definitely coming.
One guy up there keeps lagging. Is that 22 that keeps lagging?
Number 4, pit this time.
Got one outside.
Looks like I'll get my lap and pass them guys once I get laps on them.
Hello, Riggers.
Goodbye, number 4.
Yeah, 30 watch out. He just didn't show you sitting, so.
Shipping to about lap 150 by now. Oil's at 280. 281. Watching to make sure it doesn't get in the red. If it gets in the red, I'm gonna have to back out. Stay in here, get some clean air if I can.
Got one outside. That car is a lap down. Stay on the bottom. Clear to the top.
Oh god, shit. 13 dropping back.
Inside.
31 clear.
Clear.
Fuck.
That car is not a lead lap car. Got one outside. Clear.
Might open up some tape on it.
Yellow. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Yes. 20. Five. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna pit fuel and four tires, and I gotta take some tape off so let that engine cool down.
Get stop 20, 5, job.
There we go. Back up to 20, so that's pretty good.
Pit road is now open.
Fuck, I did it again.
Catch up 19, job. Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside. Catch up 10, job. Catch up 10, job.
So I've got a black flag, so I'm going in the flat.
You dropping down?
Getting ready.
getting ready.
Alright, see if taking that tape out helps.
Well, what's this guy
doing? Green, green! That car is not a lead lap car. You're the top
one. That's our goal?
Are you good? Oh, what?
Got one outside.
Oh, right behind, right behind.
Did someone get black flag from that?
No, he shouldn't be.
We shouldn't because he passed from the outside.
Even before the green?
Outside.
Looks like he slowed down a lot.
Clear outside.
So I'm taking that tape out, helped a bit.
Got one inside. Clear to the bottom. Got one inside. Keep high. Clear to the bottom.
I don't know if that was too much tape I took out or what. Lights should be coming out any second on the track.
Man, if we finish on the green, we're gonna have to get a splash and go.
Very generous, my friend.
I was gonna say, what lap is everyone on?
That car is a lap down. Clear outside. Got one inside.
Say, you guys gonna get going or what?
Keep high.
Damn it, I had drive through. I thought I had a salt detection.
Clear inside.
I had drive through. This will be my third lap round, third pit. Jesus.
That seems like it's doing alright.
25 going high for the leaders.
That car is not a lead lap car.
Stay high, stay high. Thank you.
little crazy up here, Paul.
Sure is.
Probably gonna get one more pissed out. I'm gonna get, try to put a little bit more tape on it. Not really getting much drafting off of these guys.
Oh, you're lagging all the way.
What the fuck?
Clear.
Hold your fucking line, please.
Got one outside.
Don't come down. Don't
hey, the
come
lights
down.
Just turned on and I didn't wreck.
Clear.
Last two. Lights turned on and spin press.
Okay, not bad, not bad. So we can't get some more. We can just get this line behind me lined up if we catch the pack. But I don't see that happening.
Got one of them grabbing the three, watch out.
No, I was not the only one that saw that.
Yeah, I don't want to be wrecked again.
Come on, clear.
Okay, well, can we get
like
one
he's on a controller, it looks like.
Don't go high, you're gonna break that draft.
Got one outside. Clear.
You're sketching me out, 19.
Why, am I blinking or something?
No, not you, the guy in front of you.
Oh, yeah, that 11 car is trying to make it on the out two wide or whatever, and he's not even racing anyone here to position.
Stupid. Stay draft behind me, please. Looking, we got a single file on that, but I like it. Nice.
I reckon. Showing the front straight. Cut it.
Don't come down, eh?
Got one outside. Clear to the stop.
Nope.
Slow one apron on the upstretch and file. Hey, 11, can you hold the line? Like, you're all over the place for me.
I second that statement.
Six to go, okay.
7, I can go faster, but I don't want to interfere with the guys that lead the race.
Doing good. Come on, guy, what are you doing back there? Try to keep this long single file, shall we?
Now. Did you save it later?
Yeah, oh yeah. It's a friggin'
April. Oh, fuck.
Okay, that's a bummer, man.
Caution. Let me just get some drafting help. Side, please, thank you.
outside. Clear.
Okay, very good, very good.
That car is not a lead lap car.
Oh, come on, dude!
Outside. Clear outside.
Okay, 13.
Thanks.
I don't know how that car is doing. Holy shit.
Well held, car. Well held.
Yeah, good day.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Like, train of cars going fast, you know, are you going up or going down? Which one? Well, at least some lap traffic's going up. Jesus. Don't. Come on, dude.
Inside. Clear inside.
Stay behind him, guys. 27's just being an idiot. Come on, don't break the draft up, please. What are you doing, 27? Come on, stop!
Outside.
You're really gonna try that.
Keep low. Stay low.
Yeah, just stay behind, will you?
Still there.
What are you doing?
Double wide, cars.
It's the 11 again.
Clear.
Fucking 27.
Got one outside.
27, what are you doing?
Keep low. To the bottom. Stay on the bottom.
Come on, dumbass, play it smart.
Keep to the bottom. Stay low. There. Clear.
Come on, stupid. What are you doing? I hate when you do this.
Got one outside. Stay on the bottom. Keep low.
Is there a reason why we're racing so hard up here?
Nope, none of us are on the same lap, I'm pretty sure, except like maybe the 11 and like the 35, but like, I don't understand why they're even racing that hard.
That car is not a lead lap car.
29, can you go faster or let me by?
Don't do it.
Got one outside. Clear outside. Got one outside. Stay on the bottom. Stay low. That car is not a lead lap car. Stay on the bottom. Clear to the stop. Outside. Clear to the stop.
Right. You get through it, four car.
through the car. I was getting ready to hit. I think he had his ball fight and immediately blinked off the screen as I was hitting him. No way. I'm shitting my pants.
Oh my god, that's great.
You're good? Did you hit him or not?
I got 0x. He disappeared right as I was hitting bumper.
Oh wow. Yeah, I went all the way down to the apron there and I lost a lot of speed, but I think I'm the second one out of that pack. That took a lot of stuff.
Well, I locked my shit up.
I wanna know how that was not, Like, there's at least five of them that's fun.
I think it's the guy that would be blocking the track that was qualified and immediately left the track.
Well, it was one mile last before.
I saw that 27 go to the grass, I might just think it'd be good.
Yeah, I don't know what 27 is thinking. He's trying to just lead a pack for some reason. Where's the tank?
Must be a top 15 face that dude.
Let's go with that. Let's get to four laps left, I'm gonna have to pit.
Number four pit this time, number four.
I'm not pitting until two to go if anyone can make it that long.
Inside. Clear.
Yeah, I was gonna say now unless we get caution.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end. Leader's pitting now. Got one outside. Clear outside.
Yeah, fuck you, 27.
Got one inside. Clear to the bottom.
I ain't drafting you 27, that's for sure.
Inside. Clear.
Hey, Corey, you gotta take a longer pit stop or something, because I hit way after you, and came out way after, way, before you, I'm not sure what happened. I'm trying to help you out a little bit to draft.
I slid through my thoughts.
Oh, okay.
I got cars around me, I'll catch up sooner or later.
Let's see if I can't catch these guys ahead.
Doug, can you make it to 2 to go?
I am borderline making it all the way, buddy.
No.
Oh. We're on the apron here, watch out.
We're running low on fuel. We can be able to make it to the end. We're almost out of fuel.
Can you get behind me and draft, please?
13 coming in the pits.
No, the 27 doesn't know what drafting is. He just wants to leave the pack.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you did the same thing when I was leaving a pack.
That car is a lap down.
Man, got a little swirly on me. What the hell?
Pitting.
A29, do you want me to leave in our little pack here, or do you want me to leave?
A27, like, if we get behind each other, dude, we could fucking get up to the other two cars. What are you doing?
I don't even think he knows. He's just worried about, like, getting ahead of someone.
No, I'm damaged 4. And 13, when I was racing you up there, if the car should have came down, I would have went 1 lap down. So know what the hell you're doing, huh?
You were trying to pass me. What are you talking about?
Yeah, 27, I saw that entire thing too. You did not. You were just by yourself and trying to sidejack as aggressively as you could.
Alright, my bad.
I'm an idiot!
3 to go.
Last 7.5 miles.
Thank God.
I apologize, 13. You thought I raced you too hard.
I'm not saying anything. Like, he was trying to pass me, he's trying to pass other people. Like, how about you get into
four cars on two laps? Wow.
It's like, how about you just get into a draft with someone?
Nah, Four, I can't help y'all much. I'm damaged.
What's that gonna do with anything?
You're good. You just don't look damaged.
I just don't understand it.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
So we're gonna gain more position in this.
Oh, so the front looks intact. It must have rear end damage then.
White flag, one more lap.
I think
to
I
go.
Might make it!
Oh! Wait, Paul, are you in the lead?
Dude, I don't know how.
Clear.
Come on, dude, make it! Make it!
Inside.
I think I got it!
Yeah, you can complete lap 200, your boss.
Oh my god, make it!
Come on, 14, I'm rooting for you.
Make it, dude!
I'll push you to start finish if I have to.
I'm gonna win the day, go to 500!
Oh my god, dude!
Yeah!
And he actually won it!
Congratulations, Paul.
Good job, Paul. I just couldn't save enough fuel, man. Good job, buddy.
Ah, lucky bastard.
I am out of gas.
You want to push back to the road or back to the start finish line so you can kind of do a little bit of a run-up?
Yeah, I'm out as well.
Yeah. I think I might make it. I don't know. I'm still going pretty fast.
Where are you at?
I kind of give you a check.
Wait, come back, come back, give me a little victory tap.
I'll take a P8 for the first race of the year. Nice job, Paul. 13, apologize again.
Yeah, it's no problem.
You need to push, Paul? Yeah, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. A little slower than I thought.
There you go, Paul.
Good racing, guys.
Took 3.5 hours, but it was worth it.
Perfect. Thank you.
Almost 4 fucking hours.
Checkered flag, race is over.
P19.
That's it, go!
So, same time, sitting place next year, guys?
Hell of a job, man. Great job. I'll burn it. I'm gonna burn it down for you since you ran it.
Oh, damn, I couldn't fucking.
Thank you, 21.
Hey.
That's the least I could do. You ran well with me all race long, man. It was a hell of a job by you and everybody up there with us. Hell of a job, 31 as well.
Yeah, it was really fun running with you. Nice being in the clean group.
Yeah, it's a shame I got took out on lap 15 of it because I've never lost a lap since I got out after my engine repairs. Since the 6 couldn't figure out, spun out by himself, and still can't imagine how he does that. But, yeah, good job, Paul. Hope to race you again.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, Paul, work anytime with you in the draft. It just sucks I got taken out by the 15.
Yeah, you were racing good all right, too. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I ended up hitting him, and I didn't realize by lap 100 my oil temp went up right up. It was right in the red. I didn't realize that.
Congratulations, Paul. Good run, buddy.
Thank you.
Don't get drunk, Paul, unless you're underage, and, well, I guess have someone do it for you. I'll take a twist of tea for you.
Oh, yeah, buddy, for Dale.
Do it for Dale.
Have a good time.
You too, enjoy that win.
Thank you, Kyle.
Oh, shit.
Actually, not, no, right, I'm saving the replay. I'm saving this replay. I'm saving this damn race. Legit sweaty right now. Oh my god. Oh. Almost 3 1/4 hours of your recording. Holy shit. Anyways, guys, that's the best I can do. I just didn't realize my freaking water temp is going up. But I'll try again come the fixed setup race later tonight. I'll have this video up hopefully sometime before the week, next weekend. Yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like for if you really enjoyed this, and if you want to see maybe my uncut version of like my camera. Oh, here we go. Of like trackside cameras and shit like that. If you want to see that, let me know. Leave me know down in the comments too if you want to see it. Leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe for more. Holy shit. Oh, that's a legit endurance race for me right there. I'm supposed to be doing, hopefully doing more endurance races with my cousin. So yeah. Anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed. This has been the Daytona 500. 2021 Daytona 500, my iRacing Daytona 2500. Anyways, guys, we really hope you enjoyed. Have a good day.